So there's a really nice Dabeli place here. I think it's called Dabeli, Dilkhush Dabeli. Kemcho? Jasikasna?
Jasikasna.
Ah, Dilkhush Dabeli? Yeah. At my dukan.
Yeah.
So, Dabeli keklama vetro?
25 rupees each.
25 rupees each?
Yeah.
Ne, kevi jatni? Kutchi Dabeli?
Ha,
Kutchni. Okay.
Butter. Butter Dabeli. Yeah.
So, kevi kevi jatni Dabeli karo?
Sali, telma, butter ma, cheese ma.
So, ek butter, cheese, Dabeli karo? Yeah. Ena kekla leso?
70 rupees.
70 rupees?
Ek kana hogan.
Ek kari apo bhai.
Yeah. Hamare spicy jo hai, medium jo
hai. Medium mild karo. Yeah. Please. So, what's this?
Khajur gaur ne amli ni chutney.
So, sweet yeah. Pani, okay. Na pasi hai?
Garlic paste,
okay.
Very spicy,
okay. And this spread tamen su mo iko?
Bataka no maos.
Okay, bataka, so it's a mashed potato filling, yeah. spicy mashed potato. And
peanuts.
These are spicy peanuts.
Masala peanuts. We are putting cheese over these.
Fantastic. I have to say,
yeah.
Your shop looks very, very clean.
Yeah.
For a street food stall and a shop, looks really, really nice and tidy. Thank you. Peanuts, masala peanuts.
So,
All right, so he's kindly given me a taste of the peanuts. So let's have a little taste of the peanuts first of all. Really spicy peanuts, really nice. Is this your masala? Oh, really? Wow. Okay.
Onion
to the
side
first. Yeah, to the side. Well, thank you very much. Little taste of this freshly made Dabeli, and tell you what it tastes like. Look at the filling, that's what it looks like, fully loaded as well. You're not gonna go hungry. This is all you would need if you're hungry, and got some onion on the end there, and have a taste. Really nice. Nice buttery taste, got the crunch of the peanuts and the spicy mashed filling, and the cheese is really nicely melted inside. Really delicious. These guys know how to make a Dabeli. This is Kutchi Dabeli. Really nicely spiced, full of flavor. Dabeli sir, then up sales sir. You got
potatoes, matlab masala
shopping.
Shopping to only sale che, kopru che, tutti frutti che, dalam che, dry food che.
કઈ પણ તમે મતલબ માં ડેકોરેશન માટે યુ કેન યુઝ
એના માટે
એનીથિંગ યા ઓન્લી
ડેકોરેશન ઓકે ઓલ રાઈટ સો આઈ નોટિસ ધેટ યુ બોટ ફ્રોમ અ ડબલ ઇટ ફોર પેક ઓર ટેક અવે હેવ યુ બીન હિયર બિફોર
યસ
એન્ડ You've had Dabeli a few times here, or?
Yes, nearly approx 2 to 3 times in a week.
Oh, really?
Yes. It's hygienic and healthy.
Yeah.
Not as bad as any other fast food.
Yeah.
I'm from last 10 to 12 years customer of Kutch, and it's good.
Really?
Yes.
All right. So thank you for saying a few words. What's your good name?
Jainil.
Jainil. Okay.
Gajar.
Jainil Gajar. All right, thank you bhai.
Thank you.
Jai Shri Krishna.
Jai Shri Krishna.
Thank you. Thank you. તમારી
દુકાન
ઓકે સો અ પ્લેઝર ટુ મીટ યુ થેન્ક યુ સો હાઉ લોંગ હેવ યુ બીન હિયર
આઈ એમ ફ્રોમ લાસ્ટ
28 યર્સ
યા
સો યુ આર 28 યર્સ
આઈ હેવ બિગન ધીસ દાબેલી ધીસ ઇઝ ઇન બારડોલી ફર્સ્ટ
ઓકે
ઇન ધીસ ડિસ્ટ્રિક્ટ ધીસ ઇઝ ધ ફર્સ્ટ આઈ એમ ધ સ્ટાર્ટર
રિયલી
ધીસ દાબેલી
વાવ ધેટ્સ અમેઝિંગ So this is Kutchi Dabeli, original Kutchi Dabeli.
Yeah.
Tame Kutchi so?
Yeah, I am original Kutchi.
All
my
right.
Native place is Kutch, my Mandvi.
Yeah. Wow.
Kutch Mandvi.
So, are tamari family recipe, tamari potani recipe?
No, recipe is given by my guru. That's I said that I was when a child.
Okay.
Yeah, 13, 14 years old. I was going to the shop and helping him. And I learned this recipe from my guru. Who
okay.
began this Dabeli
wow
in 1952 From 1952, this dabeli is running in Kutch. People are eating.
And is the guru here?
No, he is expired in 2005.
Okay, I'm sorry. My guru no naam suno.
His name is Mohannath.
Mohannath.
Yeah, he is the Nathpanthi. Is from the god. He is a pujari. Means he is the in the mandir.
Okay.
And he is the pujari in the mandir.
Okay.
And
so
he started side business, just this dabeli, earning and was enjoying. Yeah, is the satisfied man, very satisfied.
So he was a businessman?
No, businessman. He is the sadhu.
Right.
Yeah, retired from his social life.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, so this is the guru. This is the photo of your guru.
Yeah, it's my guru.
Okay.
It's the Mohannath. Yeah.
So what after
he started dabeli? This is the history of this guru.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you're saying that he wasn't a businessman. He was a sadhu and a guru.
Yeah.
So what did he used to do with the money which he used to make?
Yeah. His money is not no problem. His money is not spending for himself, but what is the excess money? He donated the cows and dogs, spending the excess money for this.
So he used to do seva.
Seva.
And charity work.
For
the good of the people.
Yeah.
And to help people.
He's my guru, and because of his bless, I am earning here, and I am very happy with my job. I am graduate from Bombay, sir, but I neglect this service and did the job which I learned in my childhood, this dabeli.
So
it's not my profession, but in the childhood I was going there to help him and learn this dabeli recipe. And it's my now business. Now I am become dabeli wala. My surname is Mamtora, but now I am become dabeli wala because last 28 years I am here.
Wow.
Yes.
I'm a firm believer that what's pre-written for us is you can't change that path. So apur je lakhai lo hai na?
Yeah.
E parmane chalu pade.
Chalu
pade. Ubo manu ema.
Yeah, yeah. કર્મ કિસ્મત
તમે જેટલા બોણેલા હોય ને માણસો તમને ખીજવાય પણ હે કે તમે ગરીબ માણસનું કેમ કામ કરો એમ કે બોલ્યા હોય તમને
સો
ઇટ્સ નોટ વોટ કાઇન્ડ ઓફ જોબ યુ ડુ હાઉ મચ મની યુ અર્ન યુ કુડ બી વેરી ઇન અ લો પેડ જોબ વિથ યુ નો નોટ અ લોટ ઓફ મની બટ ઇફ યુ આર હેપી ઇન ધ વર્ક then that's what counts more.
Satisfaction is the must.
If you go to a job and you wake up in the morning ke oh mara aaj kaam pe jaana hai then you think oh I have to go to work today and you're looking ke
sure
khali
sure.
ek kalak baki se hoy kaam pe nikli jaam
evo bado tension and we are in matlab bandhela re apna bandhaila re
ha tej vat
job che etle apna raja chhe we are the owner and we are the whatever decision we can take by our nobody is to ask why today you are close there.
So,
it's a freedom.
Of course. Thank you. Ekdam maja avi gayi khavama. Mora ma hawa dhai gayo.
Thanks.
Ave apre pasa London jata sa. Pan bullet chuke un pasa Bardoli aao. ને મને દાબેલી ખાવું હોય ને મને ભૂખ લાગલી હોય તો જરૂર ને ચોક્કસ હું અહીંયા જ આવીશ.
હા,
હવે બીજા કોઈને ચાખવું હોય તમારી દાબેલી તો તમારું એડ્રેસ શું? અહીંયા માણસો કેવી રીતે તમને શોધી કાઢો?
અમારે એડ્રેસમાં તો બારડોલીમાં જલારામ ટેમ્પલ ઇઝ ધ ફેમસ ટેમ્પલ એન્ડ ઇઝ ધ ઇટ્સ પ્લેસ ઇઝ ઇન ધ સેન્ટર ઓફ ધ બારડોલી એન્ડ ઓપોઝિટ જલારામ ટેમ્પલ એન્ડ ટેલિફોન એક્સચેન્જ લાઈન ઇટ્સ એન ખાઉધર ગલી. આ એક બારડોલીમાં ખાઉધર ગલી કહેવાય.
યા
ખાવા પીવા માટે બધા જ આ બારડોલીમાં એક જ સેન્ટર રહેવું.
તમારું નામ શું?
વિનોદભાઈ, કચ્છ માંડવી વાળા.
ઓકે.
પુનિતભાઈ.
ઓકે. સો પુનિતભાઈ, વિનોદભાઈ,
યા
ચાલો જય શ્રી કૃષ્ણ.
જય શ્રી કૃષ્ણ.
થેન્ક યુ. બાય બાય.